Vaiju, wake up now. It's afternoon now. Wake up quickly. What to do with this girl? I'm really worried now.
No. Don't do this. No. I said don't do this.
Listen. At least you go and see her.
Vaiju, don't you want to have lunch today?
Vaiju, come on, wake up now. What's wrong? What has happened to you? Huh? You don't talk to anyone. Neither you meet any relatives. What all you have to do is only sleeping. Lazy bird you are.
Hey bro, to whom are you calling lazy? And what do you want to do? I will do anything. You better don't meddle in my things. And look at him. He tells me not to do anything. And so I don't feel like doing anything.
He? No one is there.
And look at him. Do you see him over there? Why are you behaving like this?
There is nobody here. Vaiju, you have gone mad.
Yes, he does not allow me to do anything.
What's going on? Stop fighting. You are no more kids now.
Arey mom, please tell him. I am telling him that he does not allow me to take a bath.
But who is there? There is no one in this room other than three of us.
Exactly.
What rubbish are you talking?
Then what should I do?
Vaiju?
Tell me, what should I do?
Vaiju, what are you doing?
I don't want
Vaiju,
to
listen
talk.
To me. Vaiju,
please get
Vaiju.
Out of here.
What happened?
I don't know what is wrong with her. She keeps talking to herself, does weird actions. She have no interest in anyone and anything.
I'm really worried about her. Don't know what to do.
Dad, sometimes she talks so irrelevant and always keeps on laughing.
We have tried all best possible solutions. Shall we show her to some astrologer?
No. I think we should get her married. Then everything will be okay.
Mom, listen. Please don't cry. Listen, calm down. Calm down. Dad, Yesterday my friend read on internet about such behavioral changes.
Okay.
And it seems it is due to psychological imbalance. I think if Vaiju is facing same psychological imbalance, then we need to show her to a psychiatrist very soon.
If psychiatrist really gonna help Vaiju, then we have to do this.
Listen, calm down. We need to show her to a psychiatrist very soon. Mom, listen, please don't cry.
Doctor, she's my daughter, Vaiju. She hears different voices.
Okay.
She feels strange.
Okay.
She avoids doing her routine things like brushing, bathing.
Okay.
From past few days, her behavior is very strange.
Go.
And she has become so lazy these days.
Why are you here?
Her behavior is very strange.
And because of her this behavior, she doesn't have friends anymore.
Yeah.
She keeps doubting everyone.
All these symptoms seem to be of schizophrenia, but nothing to worry. There is a treatment for it.
Okay.
For now, I'll prescribe some medicines. Ensure she takes those timely.
Don't take any medicines.
And see me again after 15 days.
Okay.
Satish, see this? She did not take her medicines for past 4 days.
What to do with this girl now? Vaiju! Vaiju, come here fast!
Wait.
Yes, Dad!
Vaiju!
What happened, Dad?
What is this?
I will not take these medicines. I feel very sleepy because of them.
Vaidu, why are you doing like this? You want to get well, right? Then you have to take these medicines.
Nothing has happened to me. I will not listen to anyone.
Vaidu? Vaidu?
See this. Again she went to sleep. She doesn't have any interest in studies too. How long we are going to hide this from relatives? Does she work at home at least?
Not at all. You can see she has put on so much weight. She doesn't want to talk with anyone.
There are various side effects of these medicines. We know that. Like weight put on, feels hungry, feeling sleepy. All this happens. What I think? Before it gets more complicated, we should take proper precaution.
You are right, but what do we do now? I can't think of anything now.
I guess we should keep her occupied with some activity or something.
Yes, but how will we keep her busy?
You are absolutely right.
Mm-hmm.
Keeping her busy into something at this stage is very important.
Mm.
And like you are saying, if she's not taking her medicines timely, then we may have to admit her into the hospital.
Mm.
But don't worry. I have a great solution for all this. And that is rehabilitation center.
Means?
We will send her to rehabilitation center. They conduct various interesting activities
okay.
there. Mm-hmm. She can even learn and enhance her creativity. And once she starts enjoying there, then her other problems will also be solved.
Oh.
Really, doctor?
Yes. I'll send you a number of SA Rehabilitation Center and you can then speak to the counselor
will
there
do.
And get all your doubts and questions cleared.
Okay.
I'm sure that will help.
Okay.
Yes.
Thank you, doctor.
Welcome.
Come on, Vijay. Nothing is there.
Good girl.
Come. Yeah. Be quiet.
Please come.
Vijay.
There is no one inside.
Come.
See, we have to go there.
Please come inside.
Please. Hello, doctor.
Hello.
She is Vaiju, my daughter.
Okay.
Dr. Zoshi asked us to meet
okay.
you.
Okay.
Here is her file. She is suffering from schizophrenia. He said, and he recommended you.
What are you saying, Mom?
Okay.
Vaiju.
Fine. What is going on with
Vaiju.
You?
Okay.
I am fine. Calm Nothing
down.
Is
Vaiju,
wrong with
down.
Me. I don't want to come here.
Okay.
I had already told you.
Okay, relax. Calm down, Vaiju. Calm down. You will like it here. You will get new friends here. Okay? You will feel good. Don't worry. Okay?
Vaiju, please
behave
yourself.
I have already spoken to doctor.
Okay.
Don't worry. She will be busy here physically and mentally. Loneliness will decrease.
Okay.
New routine will also start. We will give her her favorite activities to do.
Yes.
So she will feel good.
Vaiju.
So don't worry. We'll take care of her. And send her here. Don't worry.
Thank you, doctor.
Do you like singing?
No, I don't.
Okay, we'll sing, you listen. 1, 2, 3, start.
I like the song Humko Man Ki Shakti Deenam.
You know it? Why don't you sing?
Really?
Yes, of course. 1, 2, 3, start.
Get out from here! Stop. Don't do this. I said get out from here!
Shall I tell you one thing? I'm really scared. Is it my fault that I'm ill?
No, it's not your fault. Sister said this can happen to anyone. I also used to feel the same in the start, but now I feel very happy here.
Vaiju made this drawing.
Really?
Very nice.
And this beautiful hanging is also made by Vaiju.
Oh.
Are you serious? She made this?
Yes. You can't believe this, right?
No,
absolutely.
Really.
But yes, there is lot of improvement in Vaiju.
Thank you so much, madam. This has been possible only because of you. What Vaiju must be doing now? I can't see her around.
She's here only. You want to see
her?
Let's go. We will give her remuneration for this.
Really?
Oh, yes. Really? Great.
Very nice. Come. Oh,
super.
Yes.
I want to tell you one thing. Now Vaiju wakes up early.
Oh, yes.
And she does her brush, bath, everything on her own. And also, she takes her medicines on time.
And now, we also don't hide her disease from anyone.
That's really nice. Now, I would say let her start drawing classes.
Sure, we don't mind at all. But really, madam, we couldn't have seen this improvement in Vaiju if we did not come here.
Really?
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Yes, yes.
Stop! Don't do this.
Go! Satish, Uncle had called yesterday.
Oh, what did he say?
They have some function at their home and he has invited all of us.
Great! We will go.
Hey, I have an idea. How about taking Vaiju there?
But will she come?
Of course.
Okay, I will go and tell her.
Yeah.
Just take it from this side.
Satish.
Correct. Wow! Vaiju? Great going!
Thank you!
Welcome!
Vaiju, it's really been long. We haven't had a tea together. Shall we?
Let's go!